Story that is adding to the concerns about head injuries in youth sports. A high school football player on Long Island, New York, has died after colliding with another player and then collapsing on the field during a game on Wednesday. Doctors say the 17-year-old suffered a head injury and was rushed into surgery, but he died a short time later. According to ESPN, he is the third high school football player in the United States to die in just the past week.